I do remember quite a bit about Duke. He always had the camp, mustache wax, and he would joke around with the customers, call him a rat fink and a ring dang do. It was sort of his slang for just joking around with you. Always a funny guy. And on stage, at the get-together, he looked as if he had crapped his pants. I mean, he had a look on his face that was so perfect, like he had made the mistake in the middle of a trick. And you knew it was acting, but you couldn't. He did it perfectly. And you had to laugh the way Duke handled himself on stage. He was a true master at it, being a great actor.